I'm Kelly, and today I'm going to be doing a Xavier Musketeers makeup look, especially since there is a big game today. From Blinding Beauty, I will be using Frosty White Highlights, Silver Mean Timbers, and True Blue. We'll start with using a little bit of primer.
I jumped, I swear I got so high. I touched the net, Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next.
Now I will take a fluffy angled brush and Frosty White Highlight and apply it all over my lid.
I was so cool, I knew that I couldn't crease them. My friends couldn't afford them. 4 stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight, but bag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos.
Next, I use a blending brush to apply Silver Mean Timbers. The colors for Xavier are blue and white, but that doesn't show very well on my eyelids, so I am going to apply Silver Mean Timbers to the bottom half of my eyelid.
For those probings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool.
Now I'll take a shading brush in True Blue. And I will start by making an outer V shape on my eyelid, but then I will bring it up a little bit higher than usual, almost to the bottom edge of my brow bone. I will also fill in and round out the inside of that outer V shape.
We want what we can't have. Commodity makes us want.
Next, I will take blending brush and blend the color into my crease further.
This that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes. I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it. I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did. See it consume my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease them, just leave them in that box. Strangled by these laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble and I'm lost. If it pops, we are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror and thick film night tricked us all.
Now to brighten up my eyes and better emphasize the Xavier colors, I will apply Frosty White Highlight into the inner corners of my eye. And here's the final look. I've applied some blush and a rose lip color, as well as a winged eyeliner. Thanks for watching. Bye!